We would come out here to tend to the garden. Sometimes I needed fresh air. Other times we would simply sit and watch the sunrise. So when we returned from Gemini, it seemed fitting that he be laid to rest here. Now he can always look out at Plainsong and... further east, to the Nora Sacred Lands.
He would have liked that.
He often spoke of his sister, Bala. He said she used to gather her favorite golden blooms and tie them to her spear. Their mother called it useless, but Bala was stubborn.
Yeah, she seemed like that.
It wasn't easy, but I tracked down the flower. Gathered its seeds.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the sea rises as certain as stone.
From death follows new life. So it is with the land. And so it is with us. I'm with child, Aloy. I was going to tell him when he got back from Gemini. Instead, one day, I'll bring our child here. We'll sit among the blooms and watch the sunrise.
I never got to tell him. To thank him. For saving my life, sure, but also... for not giving up on me.
He always knew.
Promise to look after them. I'll try to visit again when I can. But for now, I need to go to the fabrication terminal to install the new override on my spear. Then I'll use it on a sunwing. And get ready for an entrance Regala will never forget. Override installed. Now to find a sunwing. I think there are some roosting at the top of the mountain.
That makes you feel better. I'm up for it.
Okay, I need to find something to override. Better head up the mountain. Can't let the cold distract me. It would work well in armor.
Don't let the pretty landscapes fool you.
If you walk by, you'll miss out.
Good. There are some rings up here. We'll have to approach them quietly. Head rush. Tilda, I'm in the air.
Then you'll want to pick up an energy cell on one of the ancient Horus Titans. But first you must send out a pulse to activate them. I've sent you the necessary software. To deploy it, you'll have to override one of the communication machines you refer to as Tallnecks. There's one in the middle of the desert that should do nicely.
On it. There's a Tallneck. Need to get on top of its head. Now, how to land this thing? Made it. Okay, Tilda. I've overridden the Tallneck.
Good. And the energy cells are now primed. Simply pick one up on a Horus. The nearest one should be northwest of your position. Dropping it on Regala's machine should produce quite a spectacle.
Thanks for the assist.
I told you, I want to help.
Reinforcements, maybe. Heading for the Grove. I hope the car won't lock the gun down any longer. There's the energy cell. I have the time is back. Got the cell. Now onto the Grove. Pulse from Tallneck should have reactivated all the energy cells in the region. I should be able to pick up more from any Horus I fly to. Pretty useful, even after I deal with Regala.
Over, Chaplain.
I gotta drop it now. Here it goes. On your knees, and I'll give you the death you didn't have the spine to give me.
They're down! The machines! All of them! They're down!
What? How's that possible?
Regala! Enough bloodshed! Let's settle this. You and me.
Easy to say when you're atop a machine.
Well, that was just to get your attention. I don't need any help to take you down.
Fine. I accept your challenge. And once I'm done with you, I'll get to finish the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
The duel is set. Let none interfere.
This fight is just beginning! If you want...
Yeah, it is. Stamina for that.
This is no way to fight!
Uh,
here I am again. On my knees before bootlicks and cowards. Go ahead. Run me through.
Shut your mouth, traitor.
It was you who flew in on the wings of the Ten. You who challenged her by our rights. You must decide her fate. I spared her once. It only made things worse. She was the best of my marshals. What a waste.
She's dangerous, all right. But maybe that's exactly what I need.
Cowards! What more do you have to conspire about?
Whether you live or die, I'm not here to forgive you for your crimes. But there's another battle ahead. Against an enemy more powerful than anything you can imagine. And I need people. A squad. That's willing to do whatever it takes.
I don't want your mercy.
It's not mercy. The battle I'm talking about will be charging into a nightmare.
A better death than this? Yes. My blood is yours. Your enemies are mine.
Meet us at our stronghold, in the mountains near Plainsong.
You mean to send her alone? Without even an armed guard?
She does not need it.
I will be there. You have my word.
I'll hold you to it.
Chief, there's something you both need to see. In the throne room. He surrendered to our guards outside the grove. Claims he has an urgent message for the Outlander who defeated Regala.
So, stated.
It's for her alone. From an interested party.
I'm gonna need some privacy.
Clear the room. Put him with the rest of Regala soldiers.
I'll see you back at base.
You saved the tribe. Let me help you with your mission.
No. With Regala gone, you have a chance to build the future you dreamed of. So get to your task.
Then at least allow me to give you this. Armor for the battle ahead. May it keep you safe.
Thank you.
Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, it's a pleasure to see you too, Silence.
Congratulations on your victory. You saved the Tanakh for a few weeks. Unfortunately, you've doomed the entire planet as well.
Wrong. I don't need a Tanakh army to defeat the Xenos.
Oh, Aloy. Have you learned nothing about the enemy we're up against?
More than you, hiding whatever hole you found. My idea is just better than anything you ever came up with. No, not here. We're doing this my way. Face to face, and with the weapon you've developed.
And why would I agree to that?
Because I'm your only way of beating the Zeniths and getting the copy of Apollo that's on their ship. So meet me at my base. Mountains west of Plainsong. Time to submit to the inevitable silence and follow the person who actually knows what she's doing. Don't be late. Tilda, you there? I did it. Silence is on board. So head to my base.
Impressive. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Now that I can fly, I might want to see what else I can do before I head back.
So, Aloy. You've added yet another D to your name. And I'm guessing by the look in your eyes that you're not done yet.
Not quite.
Is there anything we can do? We owe you that much.
After everything you've been through, you're one of the best people to support Hikaru's bid for peace. Not just between the clans, but with the Karja too.
Then I will. You have my word.
And until my last breath, I'll make sure the tribe remembers all that you've done for us.
The flame of the desert now flies on the wings of the Ten. Well, wonders never cease.
I thought you wanted to stay neutral.
In the end, I decided that if you thought Hikaru was worth fighting for, then that was good enough for me.
I'm honored.
The honor is mine.
You up for a game of strike, maybe?
Ateka. I figured I'd see you here.
Of course. The Lolan clan fought for our own today. And like the day Hikaru conquered the Grove, we stand victorious. I see the same look in his eyes as I did then. Hope restored. His vision for us endures.
He'll need your continued support, I'm sure.
And he will always have it. Thank you for everything, Aloy.
What happened? I feel like I need to do more. For the clan, the tribe.
And so the Wings of the Ten found us when things were at their direst.
I'm not some legend come to life, Jataka.
That may be, but we will always be in your debt.
Come on. Oh. I guess it would be nice to have a friend there.
I hope you know what you're doing.
That settles it then.
Sparing Regala caused this mess to begin with. The chaplains will preach of this battle for as long as the tribe lives on.
Oh.
The chaplains will preach of this battle for as long as the tribe lives on.
Hikaru was right to trust you.
I saw you training in the pit the other day.
I needed the practice. My blade's not as quick as I'd like.
Well,
presence.
There's someone in Arrowhand who's been looking for you, Champion. Goes by the name of Moralo. Sounded like he had something important to discuss.
Try to stop by Arrowhand when I can, then.
That's her. Strongest of the out. Fought well.
She flies on the wings of the Ten.
Aloy of the Nora, you honor us with your presence. She who has found the wings of the
Seems
Ten.
Like I have no need for ceremony, Chaplain.
Very well. May I ask what brings you here?
Just checking up on Arrowhand.
Draka's death didn't go over well, but Yara has been true to her word. Water rations have flowed steadily in. I'll keep watch here until someone emerges to take Draka's place.
Looks like it's in good hands then. I should get going.
May the Ten guide your way.
You said something about rewarding me? You don't have to. Regala had to be stopped.
That battle was almost the end of me and my partner Sosek. During the fighting, I was surrounded by rebels just as I saw a machine about to strike him down. Then your bomb fell from the sky and he was saved. We all were. I can't properly repay you for what you did, but I can offer you something.
You really don't need to.
Honor is payment enough for any warrior, I know, but Greenshine will buy more blades. I discovered a cache of it inside a cave on a mountain to the southwest of here, right at the edge of the desert. It's guarded by machines, but if you can fly in and bomb them as you did in the battle, you can claim the Greenshine for yourself.
I might give it a try. Do you want me to bring some back to you?
No. It's for you, all of it. The least I can give you for saving Sosek's life. I only wish I could be there to see you swoop from the sky and claim it.
A cache of Greenshine could come in handy. Sounds like I'll have to fly up there. And a bomb from a Horus would make dealing with those machines a lot easier.
Talk yourself up all you want.
Time to pick up a bomb. machines. Must be the spot Morala told me about. This bomb should come in handy. Time to drop that bomb. It's easy. Gotta finish off those machines and pick up that green shine. Greenshine. Turn this in my stash later. Hair is thick with this heat. There's the cache. I just need to get past those vines. Why does this feel too easy? I thought this was too easy. Uh-oh. Is this gonna be tough?
Thank you.
If that's all the machines I have to deal with. I should pick up that green shine now. Clearing up. It was nice of that Tanakh soldier to point me this way. I wasn't looking for thanks, but I'll take it. Thank you. This is the mountain where that Tanakh wrestled with the Stormbird. His armor should be around here somewhere. I can feel this frost down to my bones. Try my focus. A fragment of Farika's armor. There must be more. I don't like the sound of that. Another armor fragment.
Whoa! It must be the Stormbird that killed Farika!
Thank you.
with the Stormbird. And I have a scrap of Freeka's armor. One more bit of armor lodged in the machine. Can my focus see anything? Like another bit of armor. I guess that's it then. I should let the Tanakh Kamari recover what's left of Freeka's gate.
Come and trade.
Three clans stand as one.
Your arrows don't
hurt him.
Move it.
Can you fell Regalas?
The Outlander has shown us. We really need
I saw
fly. Play to your enemies.
Ally of the
Tenth. Keep your plane right.
The vision's blurred.
We saw you fly. Did you find Farika?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it anyway. She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Ah, I see. Painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave, and spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it. The first to fly. As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up at the workbench. This way.
Once you repair the armor, you're welcome to it. You take after Farika. Bold, brave, and a diplomatic liar.
She met a harsh fate. Let her have the title.
Fair enough. It's kind of you to show such humility.
Shame. But I'd give the fire the wings of the temple.
Oh, the famous Nora. Let's have a trade.
I'm ready to trade.
Stay focused. Follow through.